This week's Ask Dr. Durie is a question that has come in from many patients. There's tremendous excitement about a new product, which is an antibody treatment for patients with myeloma. This treatment is called Evusheld. Evusheld is a type of antibody cocktail which can build up the level of antibodies against COVID-19 for myeloma patients where the levels of antibody have remained low despite vaccination. And so Evusheld is a combination of two monoclonal antibodies against COVID-19, and it comes in the form of an intramuscular shot, actually a double shot. Each one is given separately at the same time. But this is really a very, very important new option where myeloma patients maybe having to take active treatment for their myeloma have not had a good antibody response with vaccination. And so this is an extra security, an extra buildup of the antibodies that can come from this new double shot. And so in the studies with this in the PREVENT trial, after 6 months, there was a 83% reduction in complications from COVID-19. And so this is a really important preventative for COVID-19 infection. Bottom line, this is one of the best new therapies that has come online for early COVID prevention. And so the issue is that for now, it is in very short supply. And so it's important to talk to your doctor, and particularly if there's a concern that you have low antibody levels after vaccination, work with your doctor to see if this Evusheld can be available for you. If you do get this kind of a shot, it can be repeated after 6 months. The benefit appears to last for that length of time. Obviously, other options would be that after 6 months, you could take a vaccination booster. But to have these different options available is really excellent.